My favourite part was our rickshaw driver Jimmy.
My favourite part was a woman I met in the slums called Anisa.
My favourite part was naming all the really cute children, names that we could understand, like Daniel and Kyle.
My favourite thing was the first time I made a really shy little girl laugh.
My favourite thing was the plastering and the beads.
My favourite thing was the end, because I really fulfilled, like we did it, we passed all the muscles.
My favourite part was meeting a little girl and teaching her how to do little tricks.